we're heading to Pat's Acres today for the drift day. I'm not drifting today, but hopefully we'll get to ride along in something cool.
So what's up, guys? Today we are at Pat's Acres Racing Complex in somewhere in Oregon. Canby, I think. And it's drift day, so I'm gonna see if we can get a ride along. I got my super tacky helmet here. Let's go ride in some drift cars. That's the new car. More on that later. What's in this thing?
Stock 2RZ.
Awesome car, man.
Oh, thanks, man.
What's your name?
Skyler.
Devin.
Nice to meet you, man.
You don't care?
Yeah, I have my homeboy hop in, so you have to
hop
out.
No problem. Well, I was hoping for more commentary on that run, but time was of the essence, as you could see. The gentleman driving the badass truck wanted to make the tandem, and we did. Really goes to show you really can drift anything. Just a stock engine, rear wheel drive, weld the diff, and go have fun. Well, going to Craigslist now. See ya.